So in today's session, we will see about the mirrors, concave and convex. In last class also we have done this. Okay, in last class also we have done. So we will be continuing. The new thing here will be the questions. Okay, what type of questions is asking here? So let's say this. So I think all are ready. First, types of mirror. We know that three types of mirror are there. Okay, plane, concave, convex, and we know how they act, what are their properties, what are their uses. I think everyone knows. You can see in the diagram also. Yes, Aryant.
सर इसमें तो आ रहे राइट योर क्वेश्चन हियर
यस आर्यन
सर इसमें आ रहे राइट योर क्वेश्चन हियर
आई एम नॉट गेटिंग द वॉइस यू जस्ट टाइप आई एम नॉट गेटिंग द वॉइस जस्ट नाउ हर्षित यू आल्सो टाइप So nothing to write in this. You are having the option to write something here. Nothing to write. Okay. No question will be asked here. This is just a slide. Okay. Don't worry. Iska points nahi add hoga. So the first question. For you all, now here the points will be added for this. 23 participants I am having out of 48. Now I think the name will ask 24 participants. So take your time. This is the first session. Today you may have some problems, but from the next session I don't think everyone should have any problem. So let's start. Three mirrors, plane, concave, convex are lying on table. How can a person identify them without touching? Total 2 minutes time you are having. Type your answers. Three mirrors to identify without touching. Three answers I have got till now. 70 seconds left. Plane mirror, concave mirror, convex mirror lying on the table. We have to identify without touching. Last 50 seconds. 7 answers I have got. Yes, you can write this in your own words. And those who will do the copy paste from the Google or Brainly, I will not make the answer correct. Because by seeing we can identify that this is the own answer or copy paste. 5, 4, 19 answers total I have got out of 55, time's up. So the correct answer is, plane mirror produces image of same size, concave, magnified, convex, diminished. So here two have got correct. Wrong by seeing the shape and size property of mirror. So what is the property? This can be correct. By forming images, different types of, like by plane mirror, virtual erect is formed, concave, real and inverted image. This is copy paste. Plane mirror from virtual images, spherical mirror can be, this is also copy paste. He should pass race if he get the real inverted at max cases. Can be correct. Plane mirror virtual will form. And that of same size in concave mirror, real image will form. Why making the answer so complicated? We are having simple answer that plane mirror, same size, concave, magnified, convex, diminished. That's it. Oh, one have written by standing in front of mirror, we can identify that this is. So how, what is the proof that we are getting the images? Yes, this can be correct. Converge. So you can see that we are still not clear about the answers. Wrong, this is also wrong. So let's see the leaderboard. If you will not write exact up to date, because we are about to face the board examination, okay, kuch bhi nahi chalega. Akshar, Divyansh, Purab, Darshan, Harshit and Karan, they have given the correct answer. So let's move to the next. Concave and convex mirror, if they, this is just, this is not the question, this is just to read, to revise. After revising a slide, we are getting the, what we can say, questions. If the inner side of the spherical mirror is reflecting, it is called concave mirror. If the outer side of spherical mirror is reflecting, it is called convex mirror. Concave mirrors can form inverted and real images, and also virtual and erect images. So this is about the shape and appearances, okay. So let's see the question after this. Question number 2. Why do we prefer a convex mirror as a rear view mirror in vehicles? Give exact answer. Total 2 minutes time you are having. Convex mirror as a rear view mirror in vehicle. लास्ट 50 सेकेंड्स. Those who are not able to join, they can write the question and answers in their copies. Okay. Twenty-two answers I have got till now out of 56. So let's see the correct answer. The correct answer is convex mirror is preferred because it always form virtual erect and diminished. Virtual erect and diminished. So this can be correct. Correct. Not enlarge. Correct. Concave mirror size is diminished. Correct. Reflects the outer view and create a real image. No. You prefer because it gives us wider view of the object as converging mirror. Correct. No. Magnified image. No. Don't use the word wider. Wider field of view, which allow driver to see most of the traffic. Simple word is virtual erect and diminished. In terms of optics only, we will give the answer, not in English. Correct. Erect. Correct. I am not giving correct option to the word wider. So we cannot use the, what we can say, shortcut VED. What is this VED? The checker in board exam, he will not ask, he is not knowing about VED. Okay. That is why don't use shortcut. 150 words we are having for the answers here. 150 words is enough. Okay. For 1 marks, 2 marks question, 150 words is enough. So let's see the leaderboard. So this time Divyansh, Purav, Harshit on first, Rasi, Akshat, Mili, Darshan, Karan second. Use the word properly. 150 words is more than enough for 1 marks, 2 marks question. Okay. Moving to next. Again, we are reading this. This is not a question. So word instead of wider is simple diminished image. Simple. We will use the words of physics, optics, not English. So what is refractive index or index of refraction? A value calculated from the ratio of the speed of light in a vacuum to that in a second medium of greater density. The refractive index variable is most commonly symbolized by letter nu or n dash, nu dash in descriptive text and mathematical equations. So after this theory, let's move to the question. Question number 3. So here is the question. A ray of light traveling in air enters obliquely into water. Does the light ray bend towards or away from the normal by with reason? 2 minutes total time you are having, with reason proper, and the words will be used in optics manner. Answer with reason. A ray of light traveling in air enters obliquely. So this word obliquely, you have to understand, this is physical word, optical word. Okay, that is why we will use the words to answer the proper optics word. Only one answer I have got out of 54 students. Total you are having 150 words to type. Just now we have seen about the refractive index. So we will give the answer in terms of that only. Last 50 seconds, 6 students have given the answer. Okay, I've got the 8 answers. Last 25 seconds. Ten, 9. Time's up. So 18 answers total I have got. The correct answer is light bent towards the normal into the water. Okay. Towards normal, correct. Towards normal, correct. Towards normal, correct. Towards the normal, correct. Correct. So maximum has got the 9, and someone has done just copy paste, and the copy paste answer was not of 150 words, so it has not took that. Bend towards normal, correct. The ray oblique bend because of greater density, correct. Okay, so someone has given only towards the normal, not reason, so it will be wrong. So let's see the again leaderboard. This time Divyansh, Purab, Harshit again on first, Mili second, and Ayush, Rashi, Arihan, Takshat and Veeram on third. So let's move to the next. The refractive index of diamond. We know that refractive index of diamond is 2.417, and the moderate dispersion, dispersion means to scatter the 7 colors of light, properties that give cut diamond their brilliance. We know that why diamond is costly and why it is you can say gem, we can say. So it is because of the refractive index, that is 2.417, and the shining properties of dispersion, that is of 0.044. And you can see the formula also, that the speed of light of diamond with the speed of normal light gives the exact value of 2.4. okay, so we are having now question on the basis of refractive index of diamond. Okay, I am putting a hint slide of a topic, and after that topic I am giving the questions. So let's move to the question. Question number 4. The refractive index of diamond is 2.42. What is the meaning of this statement? Just now we have seen. So what is the meaning of this statement? The refractive index of diamond is 2.42. What is the meaning of the statement? Don't do copy paste, it will not take in 150 words. Better you write. Last 25 seconds. I've got 20 answers. The correct answer is speed of light in diamond is 2.42 times slower than speed of light in air. The meaning of this question, speed of diamond is 2.42 slower than speed of light in air. Correct. It means that diamond of insulator have many high refractive index. What you want to say, I don't understand. Who has written this? Mean speed of light in diamond refracts at rate. Correct. This seems to the ratio of speed of light in diamond and speed of light in vacuum is 2.42, not vacuum, in air. Speed of light diamond compared to, correct. Speed of light in vacuum, no, not vacuum, yes, correct. Speed of light, speed, SPEED, not SPPED, no water. This question has nothing to do with water, not bending. Speed of light in diamond to the speed of light in air, after that nothing is there. Correct. It bends towards normal, nothing about this. Correct. So you can see on the screen that how you all are writing your answers. Correct. No, we are comparing with air, not vacuum. So vacuum word will not be here, nor water also. We are comparing with speed of light, and that speed of light is in air, not in vacuum. Again, Divyansh, Purab, Harshit. So last question. A fish underwater is being obliquely as a fisherman standing on the bank of lake. Does the man look taller or shorter? A fish, all these questions are from the board point of view, okay? A fish underwater is being obliquely a fisherman standing on the bank of lake. Does the man look taller or shorter? Read the question and understand the question carefully. In 150 words, whatever you can write, you can write. Okay. The concept should be there with a proper explanation. Means all these questions are of 1 mark or case study questions. Okay. You have seen in pre-board examination the case study questions. In shorter terms, you can explain the answer. You can give the total answer. The result of today's quiz will be sent to the group. I will send till evening. These questions are of maximum 1 to 2 marks. Okay. So let's see the answer. As light travels from rarer to denser, it bends towards the normal. So the height will be greater. Good. So one has written, man will look shorter. Man will look shorter. Shorter. What does that mean? Shorter than the earth is galat. Shorter, galat. Everyone, most of you have written shorter. Taller, correct. No. The diver. Copy paste. Correct. 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 So only these many have given the correct answer, and one has given that ma'am will look shorter. So I don't know who is this. Let's see the leaderboard. So it's a tie, Harshit and Purab, with same. And you will get all these in PDF form, today's result. These are not of points, these are MCQ, you can correct here, you can give the MCQ. An object is placed at a distance of 50 centimeter from a convex mirror. It has been made minor. State two characteristic of image form. So I've got one answer, that option C. So let's see what is the correct answer. You can continue. Give fast. Voting closed. Next. Oh, sorry. Last one is option C with maximum voting, and I think that is only the correct answer. Next. An object is kept at a distance more than twice the focal length from a concave mirror. The distance the image formed will be. Four options you are having. So I've got two votings for option C, three votings. Twelve votings. The majority is for option C. So this time now you can type here. Next, which chapter? You can type there also. I can see three have given for electricity, four have given for electricity plus magnetism. So I think we should go with magnetism. Okay. We should go with magnetism. So magnetism done. Then again we will come back to electricity. Again we will come back to human eye and optical instrument. So be prepared for I think tomorrow only we are having class. So tomorrow magnetic effect. Clear? Prepare according to both point of view. Read the sample paper and all. Magnetic effect of electric current tomorrow.